bruising the Blues. I mean, you don't know if you're going to bruise somebody badly enough that they might not be able to play a game seven. You can't let them off the hook. When you have a chance to hit somebody, I think you still have to hit them. It's a long grind, boy. A real long grind.
There they were, colliding on the second attempt at each other. Things get a little chippy here. Lowry over in the corner.
Brian Marchman and Tyson Nash are now nose to nose. I'm surprised on now Terry Gregson's going to take a bunch of guys, but he might as well.
Yeah.
This accomplishes nothing for either team, and it's not a great spectacle for the sport if it gets out of hand. So.
Ice shift and rough. 4 minutes.
Double minor.
Check this out. He got Todd Harvey on two of them. Well, there's Tyson Nash going at it with Todd Harvey. So that was the first penalty on Todd Harvey. You think Tyson Nash has the bullseye on him right about now? And he refuses to change the way he plays, even with a 6-1 lead. Marchman tried to elbow him in the face.